The first few years, what were they like?
Molto difficile perché io credevo di arrivare a Milano e trovare il mondo dorato.
When I first started, I thought fashion was glamour, fun and parties, and very soon learned that it was a lot of hard work.
I see you have customers like Nicole Kidman.
Yeah.
Do they come to Milano to have things made by you?
No. We have a relationship based on emails and faxes. They write to me and I send them copies of designs and then they write back with what they're interested in.
Clients like her that you work for?
Yeah, Jennifer Lopez, Madonna, Gwyneth Paltrow, Winona Ryder.
You make for all these people? Yes. Here from Italy?
Yeah, they call us. They ask for dresses. We send the dresses and they call back and say thank you.
What is Borbonese? How old is it? When did it start?
Io credo che inizia negli anni 60.
I think it commenced in 1960. And it was originally a shop in Turin. Its fame started with a particular bird's eye leather print, which became something very special and exclusive for Borbonese. They became very popular, particularly in the 1970s.
Principalmente perché sono italiano e la brand è italiana, credo che questo sia stato un motivo di sicuramente di scelta.
I was chosen to restyle Borbonese completely. Probably because I am Italian and Borbonese is an Italian brand. I'm already known for my fashion designs here in Italy, so I was considered by the owners to be the most appropriate person to relaunch and reinterpret this brand in a contemporary manner.
Quando stavo a Napoli negli anni 80.
I come from Naples and wanted a career in fashion. In the 80s, there was a Milanese designer named Enrica Marseille who inspired me. So when I arrived in Milan, I went immediately to her showroom, and luckily enough, Enrica herself appeared at the door, and so I showed her my sketches. She replied, "Okay, from the next week, you can come in and start the work with us."
Dopo questa esperienza, la Marseille che è stata molto dura, sono un po' irrigidito e ho detto ok, adesso vado avanti.
I was disappointed by Marseille, as I was never given the chance to really design and create fashion. It was essentially doing menial tasks. I realized that if I wanted to be a real designer, I had to work for the big companies. So then I went to work for Mazzotto, Veste Bene, collaborated with Jenny, who I worked with for 6 years. Then I worked with Gilmar, Mascar, and finally achieved what I wanted to do from the beginning.
When did you start your label?
Ho iniziato 5 anni fa. Siamo una ditta indipendente, non abbiamo grosso.
I started 5 years ago. It's a small company, not protected or covered by big groups. No, I want to stay this way because I am free to do what I want.
What is the essence of Borbonese?
Al contrario della mia collezione, quello che io tiro fuori.
The spirit of Borbonese is the exact contrary of my own label. That is why it is very interesting because I work in two different directions.
Molto sofisticata, meno trasgressiva della mia donna, un po' più classica, ma una.
The Borbonese woman is one who likes to travel the world. Is sophisticated, not too extravagant, extremely fashionable, very classical, never bourgeois. My personal label is more experimental and cutting edge.
Ma io credo che probabilmente con l'ingresso da Gucci, di Stella McCartney, di Alexander McQueen potrebbe esserci un nuovo interesse per l'Italia perché probabilmente questi stilisti sfideranno qui a Milano, si dice che sfideranno qui a Milano.
With the entrance of Gucci, of Stella McCartney, of Alexandra McQueen, I feel that there is a renewed interest for fashion and style in Milan. And with this renewed interest, it brings more foreign people to Milan.
Devo ancora lavorare tantissimo per arrivare comunque. Io voglio arrivare molto in alto, sono molto ambizioso, quindi sto lavorando molto per arrivare a livelli molto alti. Quindi in questo momento tutta la mia forza è concentrata sul lavoro. Sto pensando solo al lavoro perché voglio consolidare.
I'm very ambitious and I want to be regarded as a great designer. But I still have a lot of work to do before I'm there. In fact, I'm working hard to reach the timeless classic level. At this moment, all my efforts are concentrated on my work.
Principalmente anche un personaggio. Prima di tutto la gente deve conoscere la tua faccia perché altrimenti fa fatica a comprare i tuoi vestiti. Deve sapere chi sei, cosa fai. È un personaggio lo stesso. Quindi bisogna fare molte pubbliche relazioni di se stesso, principalmente. Che è molto importante.
Today the designer must also be a personality. People must recognize you by your picture, at the same time must recognize your designs without looking at your picture or at the label.
Ma avere uno stile tuo molto personale e che la gente riconosca i tuoi vestiti senza
guardare. They want to know who you are, what you do, how you do things. They equate your style to your personality. In order to receive recognition, you must continuously promote heavily and be regularly visible in the media.
Who is the perfect woman?
Charlotte Rampling.
Oh, really?
It is Charlotte Rampling, because she is very sexy, very feminine, and very androgynous, something which I find very appealing.